Hey there, guys and gals. Welcome to Stardew Valley. That valley? I can't speak. Welcome to Stardew Valley. For the longest time, ever since I saw people play this, I've wanted to play it. Like, I love this kind of thing. Like, love the whole nostalgia, like, pixelated stuff. Let's get into it before I ramble. Whoa, like, you could choose your own farm. Like, what is this? There's plenty of good land here, but beware, at night the monsters come out. Is this, like, difficult? I think I'll just go with the standard. Let's call them... Hubert. Hubert. Farm name. No. Your titty. That was unplanned, but okay, I'm going with it. Brown as hell. See, they have messy hair. Oh, they have messy hair. Go a little bit darker. It's 122 different shirts. Wow. Well, let's go through them. Totally. Oh, wow. Giving myself earrings. That's what we're doing. We're doing this. Oh, favorite thing? Chicken. And I'm a dog person. If I had to choose, I'm a dog person. Alright. Hubert and your titty farm. Wow. There's a little intro we have to listen to.
And for my very special grandson, we'll want you to have this sealed envelope. No, no, don't open it yet.
Really, Jans?
Be patient, now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift.
Would that be like a random number of years later, or is that excess? No, Roman numerals. 20 years. 20 years later. Joja. Terminated. It's Woody. Why is he constantly licking his lips? And there's me. Dude, you're just sitting at a computer. You want me to click it? You want me to click it?
Dear Hubert, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life. Real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joy, your titty farm. Now, I was slightly drunk when I named it and signed the lease, but the name sticks. It's located in Stardew Valley. on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya?
Loading. Oh, this is great. This is great. I can't wait. I can't wait to play this. Now, I'm recording this a couple days in advance, and, but I want to release this on Christmas, which probably is not a good idea, but whatever. It'll be on Christmas, so Merry Christmas, everybody. Hope you got everything you wanted. And, tomorrow is my birthday, so there probably won't be any uploads for a while. So, yeah, there's an excuse.
Hello, you must be Hubert. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm right over here is if you follow me.
The farm's right over here if you follow me. Can't even read.
This is your titty farm. It's my titty, your titty, everyone's titty.
This is what happens when you don't come here for 20 years.
What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. And here we are, your new home.
Hey, what are you doing in my home? The new farmer.
Welcome. I'm Lewis, Mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. That's a good house. Very rustic.
Rustic? That's one way to put it. Crusty might be more like it. Might be more apt, though.
Stupid phone be on silent.
Don't listen.
Don't.
Forgetting my voice is here.
Don't listen to her, Hubert. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Anyway, you must be tired from a long journey. You should get some rest so I can watch you sleep through your window. Tomorrow, you have to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. Townspeople would appreciate that. Oh, almost forgot. If you haven't seen your shell, just place it in a box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck.
Cock-a-doodle-doo. Time to wake up. Progress has been saved.
Okay, so... Oh, we got a package. Oh, cool. You received 15 parsnip seeds. Here's a little something to get you started, Mayor Lewis. Sure, getting started. How do I do that? Okay, so I have to go meet and greet 28 people. That look on his face when he comes outside. Oh, right click to interact, okay. Okay, so we have, what is this, a hoe? Okay. We got mixed seeds. Oh, am I hoeing the land? Am I not supposed to do that? Okay. Okay. Alright. Let's get a decent amount of stuff here. I know we're just supposed to go to the town and greet ourselves, but... I'm gonna get something started. Die! Die, butterfly! Oh, I was like, why can't I go over there? What's this? No. So, to get rid of rocks, I'm thinking, yeah, that's what we do. To get rid of the rocks. Okay. I'm liking this. I'm really liking this. This is really awesome. So that's our goal. We've got 500 gold. It's already 8:30 a.m., which is like the exact opposite time here. Okay. Can I just... Oh, I got some coal. How do I get rid of that? Okay. An axe. Yeah, chop that tree down. Chop, chop. Chopping timber. Wow. That was a lot of wood. There we go. I was like, why am I not... There we go. Might as well clear enough space to... get going on this farm. So what was the goals? Getting started. Cultivate and harvest a parsnip. Okay. So that's what we need to do. What is that? Fluid, minus 2 energy. Okay, so we need to make enough for 15 parsnips. So... Okay, I think we're good. Do we have a crafting bench or anything? What do we have for crafting? Do I have mail? You don't have any mail. Okay. Is there a way I can, like, get rid of that? Alright, let's go ahead and start doing this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8... 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I guess we'll plant the other two mixed seeds, I guess. And then just water them. Woohoo! Watering the plants! Do we need to refill this? Hopefully, I'm thinking. I'm thinking we need to refill it. How do we refill it? Oh, okay. Simple enough. Do I have an inventory? Oh, there we go. Okay. Now we're gonna need more food for that. Okay. Cool. Let's just make a path to my house then. Can I not do that? Oh, because I'm not close enough, okay. Cool. And then... okay, that's pretty decent. I'm gonna have to change up the controls because I like having Tab as my, okay, so that's 50 wood to make a chest. Okay, and that's the map. And I don't have any skills. Cool. Alright, let's go to town. Can I, like, harvest stuff out here? No? Nope. Wow, it's already 2:48 p.m. 2:40 p.m. Hello. I'm not gonna give everybody a voice.
Hello, you must be Hubert, the new farmer. I'm Caroline.
Oh, you aren't exactly how I imagined, but that's okay. I'm Jody. Okay, 4 out of 28.
Oh, hey there, stranger. My name's Vincent. Mama says not to talk to strangers, but you seem okay.
Oh, God. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Harvard, the local doctor. Okay, I thought there was, like, gonna be some, like, major dialogue with him. Because he's a doctor. He looks important. He's got glasses. Knock knock? Not even a knock knock. Just a barge on in. You're not good enough friends with Sam to enter his bedroom. You're not good enough friends with Vincent. Wow. That's good. They're gonna like prevent me from entering children's bedrooms.
Oh, I can read it on your face. You're going to love it here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work.
I'm guessing this is the saloon, because that's where you were near. Oh, this looks like a library.
You get it away. Get the library. Oh, it's an actual house. I was like, it's burning. Education. Ah.
Super Fashion Girl magazine. Yeah. Super Fashion Girl. Sewer, huh? Probably tons of stuff you can do in this game. Oh, headstones. Uh-oh. People gone dead die. I'm trying to talk to you.
Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? I'm Maru. I've been looking forward to meeting you.
Penny? Ooh. Hi. I like Penny. She seems like an introvert. Oh, hey.
You're the new guy, huh? Cool.
Oh, God.
Smoker voice.
Hey, kid. The name's Pram.
Oh, she probably lives here, huh? Oh, no, Penny lives here. Oh, that's probably her mom. God dang it. I like Penny, too.
What you watching, Grandpa?
Oh, God.
A secretary to have to meet all these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way. Now buzz off!
Well, hello, and welcome to our little community, Daryl. You can call me Granny, if you like.
Because I don't have any grandchildren. I just tell everyone to call me Granny. Because I like the idea.
I don't know you. Why are you talking to me?
Okay. Bye, Shane.
What do we got? 14 out of 20. Jeez, we got 14 more people to meet. Is there anybody on the docks? Is this a dock?
I saw that.
Oh, what's this? It's a cockle. Okay. I'll be back tomorrow. Cool. He's gone fishing. What's all out here? Pretty much I gotta explore and fucking find everyone. And my energy's getting low. It's 7:10 p.m. already. What is all this? Can I not? No? Nope. Can't get any of it. Looks like we gotta start heading back. Shuffle through everything. It's locked. Open 9 p.m. to 4, or 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. 9 p.m. to 4 a.m. Whoa. Oh, a daffodil. I'm gonna give that to Penny. Okay, I think I need to head home and sleep. That's enough introductions for now. Egg fest, fire dance. Oh, cool. How do I? Okay. Hello, I'm here to introduce myself. Oh, that's Caroline. I already met you. What is up with this? Altar of Yoba. Yoba? Oh, look. Hey, cool guy. Hey, it's me. It's Mr. Hubert, the new farmer. I'm Prairie, owner of the local general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. Always. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price. Alright, so let's head on out of here. My phone is getting blown up. I don't know why. Just everybody knows the minute I start recording. Okay, yeah, I need to get home. My energy's getting low. Oh, I can walk. I might have to water. No, I think they're pretty watered. Let's go to bed. Sleep for the night. Oh, I have mail. No, I don't want to water it. Hello there. You just got back from a fishing trip. Oh. Sure, come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you. Cool. Alright, let's water these. Get the water in, get the water in. Fill this back up. Before 5 p.m. All right. There's not much left we can do here, so we gotta hurry up and introduce ourselves to as many people as we can. 9 a.m.? Oh, it's 7:10. Jesus. It's closed until 12 p.m. Oh my god. Alright, let's just go to the beach then. Oh, look at that. Oh, hi there, son. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet ya. Smoking a pipe. Fucking harbor. Ah, I'm still trying to unwind from a month out in the salty seas. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. And hey, maybe I'll buy something from... You'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Da-na-na-na. Saved a bamboo pool. There's good water here in the valley. All kinds of fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now. So come by if you need supplies. Also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. That's what my old pappy used to say anyway. Back to smoking his pipe. That's great. Let's do some fishing. Keep bar behind fish. Jesus. Got it. Woo! Nice. Got a fish. Oh, my inventory is full. Ah. Ah, damn. That sucks. My inventory is full. Alright, so... we got that. 16 out of 18 people. 12 more people? Jeez, where are these people at? What is this? Oh! I still have the fishing pole open. Is this his house? It's locked. Whoa, what is this? With 300 pieces of wood, this could be fixed. It's 300 pieces. You act like that's a normal, everyday thing. Like, I just carry around 300 pieces of fucking wood. Good morning! I always thought there's so many different voices. I always forget, like, so easily. Even though it was, like, 10 minutes ago.
So how was your first night in old college?
That's it? I did so much prepping for that?
A chop!
Oh. He said something else. I didn't want to fucking read it. Salon open now? It's open at 12 p.m. to 12 a.m. Is that what it's like? Yeah, it did. Wow. I could have gone in there before I went. Okay, it says just dog. Who are you? I think I already met you. I already met these people. What's this? Vince's birthday, Louis's birthday, huh? Help wanted. I need a seaweed for a burrito I'm making. Bring me. I need seaweed, okay. How do I get out of here? Oh, okay. Just press escape. Here to see the doctor? Nope. Don't want to see the doctor. I just want to say hi. Hi, it's the glasses guy, right? No, I have to be closer. Hey, it's Harvey. Anybody else here? Anybody sick? Terminally ill? Nah? Okay. It's us. Doctors only. Harvey's bedroom, apparently. He lives here. How have I not met everybody? Is there a time frame that I have to deliver that thing in? 2 days. Oh. Well, hopefully I can find some seaweed by then. Oh, hey, you're new. Ah, Mary Lou Lewis told me about... Told me you just arrived. I'm Marnie.
Marnie?
That's a weird name. Oh, hello. Hey, you, Blondie, come here.
Oh, you're that new farmer boy, aren't you? What's your name?
Haley. Great. Another Haley. Let's go inside here. Oh, this is where the kids' bedrooms are. What do we got so far? 18 to 28 people. God. Okay, there's more people over here. That's good. These people have a farm. It's locked. Only Leia's friends. Princess Leia? You have to be friends with Princess Leia? Oh, hey! Hey, it's Leia. Hello, nice to meet you. Chop. Aw. Was she new? Yep, 19 out of 28. Yeah, I need to go deposit some of that stuff. Hey! Who's here? Anybody here? No one's here. Shane? Jess? Joss! Joss! Okay, there's the map. Don't know what that is. Your titty farm. That's great. Wizard's Tower. Ooh. I'm gonna go to the Wizard's Tower. Okay, let's go there. Although, we're going to have to cut it short soon. Sarah. Can I save whenever possible? Or do I have to go to bed? Alright, yeah, let's... We'll go and explore and try to finish greeting ourselves to everybody by the end of this. But, yeah, I gotta get going. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope, like I said at the beginning, I hope everybody got what they wanted for Christmas, and Merry Christmas, and, yeah, tomorrow's my birthday, so, if you're watching this as it comes out, 26th is my birthday, so, I'm gonna have lots of fun. Until next time, guys and gals, I'll see y'all later. Good.